Hey guys, today I'll be doing a Bloody Mary Halloween makeup tutorial. I hope you guys like this video and let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to start off by taking my Revlon Colorstay foundation, which is only like one shade lighter than my own skin. And also what you guys could use is like white cream makeup or anything that just is like very, very light on your skin and that basically doesn't match your own skin tone. I'll be taking my oil absorbing pressed powder, which is very, very lighter than my skin, and I'm just going to be applying that to my face with an e.l.f. powder brush. Now I'll be taking my favorite eyeshadow palette, and inside my palette I'm going to be taking a dark black color and just applying that to my base. You want to be also doing the same thing for the other eye. The crazy thing I'm going to be doing now is just taking a bit of that black eyeshadow and putting it under my dark circles, and this will really give me that more of a dead look, and I'm just blending it out with my fingertips, like kind of messy, but it will just really, really make a difference at the end. Now what I'll be doing is just taking this navy color and applying that basically on my crease but also on the edge of my eye where the black is, and this will just add a very nice, you know, dark black and then also a navy color mixed together, and I really, really like it. I'll be taking another brush and I'm just going to apply this dark orange color under my eyes. By that I don't mean like where we apply eyeliner, but actually like under my eyes where I'm applying it. And this will just make my eyes way, way smaller, I feel like, and it'll just add that, you know, dead look to it, let's just say.
I'll be taking my NARS lip pencil and just apply it over the orange color under my eyes.
What you do now is apply a black eyeliner on your waterline. What I'm using is one of the Kajal eyeliners in the color black. What I'm doing now is taking my eyelash curler and just curling my top lashes. I'm taking my There Real Benefit mascara and just applying that to my lashes. I'm going to go in with the same black eyeshadow I used on my eyes and I'm going to contour my cheeks and my forehead with that. I decided to also contour my chest as well, just where the bones really pop up, and yeah.
I'm going to be taking one of my mom's lipsticks, and I have no idea what brand it was, and it's supposed to be like a grape color, but I guess it turned out to be like a reddish color. I really don't know. Go ahead, apply whatever lipstick you want, and then cover it up with a navy eyeshadow and it'll look awesome. Now I'm going in with some fake blood that I got at a spirit store, which is basically a Halloween store, and I'm going to be taking a cotton swab and just applying that a bit on my face, like under my eyes. Okay guys, this is the finished look. I hope you guys like it. I know the blood is kind of messed up, but you know, it all depends on yourself. You could apply it wherever you want. And yeah. What you could also try is putting in contact lenses because they're awesome.